Hello everyone, welcome to Score High. I'm Arshita Agarwal, and in our current affairs analysis series, today we will be discussing about the Himalayan ibex. So this was in news recently, so we'll be discussing about it in depth. So a recent study has been done by the scientists of the Zoological Survey of India, which has proved that Himalayan ibex is a distinct species from the Siberian ibex. तो जूलॉजिकल सर्वे ऑफ इंडिया के साइंटिस्ट ने अभी फाइंड किया है कि जो हिमालयन आइबेक्स होता है वो अलग होता है साइबेरियन आइबेक्स से. नाउ द रिसर्च हैज फाउंड दैट हिमालयन आइबेक्स इज जेनेटिकली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम ऑल अदर रेंजेस ऑफ साइबेरियन आइबेक्स. एक तो जेनेटिक्स में डिफरेंस है दोनों के. द साइंटिस्ट बिहाइंड द डिस्कवरी आर नाउ वर्किंग टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ द माउंटेन ऑसिलेशंस माइट हैव लेड टू दिस allopatric speciation with the inclusion of sophisticated tools of genomics and GIS. You don't need to remember this point as it is too scientific, just remember that there is a genetic difference. So the scientists have presumed that the montane systems formed by a series of climatic oscillations and temporal topographic metamorphosis have broken up the contiguous distribution of widespread species and accelerated allopatric speciation. तो जो माउंटेन सिस्टम है, माउंटेन इट्स अ माउंटेन सिस्टम. नाउ आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ इंडिया ताजिकिस्तान आइबेक एज अ डिस्टिंक्ट स्पीशीज विल प्रायोरिटाइज द कंजर्वेशन ऑफ द स्पीशीज एट ग्लोबल लेवल. नाउ तो जो आइडेंटिफाई कर रहे हैं कि जो इंडिया ताजिकिस्तान आइबेक है वो भी एक अलग स्पीशीज है और इस वजह से उसकी कंजर्वेशन ग्लोबल लेवल पे अच्छी हो पाएगी. Now about ibex, Siberian ibex. So Siberian ibex is a species of wild goat. It is distributed in diverse habitats ranging from cold deserts, rocky outcrops, steep terrain, highland flats and mountain ridges to low mountains and foothills. So bahut diverse habitats mein ye milta hai. And Himalayan ibex, it is distributed in the trans-Himalayan ranges of Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh and Himachal Pradesh. So you can get a question from Himalayan ibex. It is found in Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh and Himachal Pradesh. The IUCN status of ibex is least concern. Now about Zoological Survey of India. This is important. It was founded by Government of India under Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change. And it is the premier Indian organization in zoological research and studies. So basically it promotes survey, exploration and research of the fauna in the country. So survey karta hai, unke bare mein padhta hai, research karta hai fauna jo country mein hai. Now it was founded in 1916, headquarters is in Kolkata. The current director is Dr. Kailash Chandra. This is important. Now, ZSI, that is Zoological Survey of India, ASI, Archaeological Survey of India, then we have BSI for Botany, FSI for Forest, FSI for Fisheries, GSI for Geology, IIEE for Ecology, NIO for Oceanography and RGCCI for Census of India and SI Cartography. All these are key national survey organizations of India. So you can get this. Just write in the comments below these organizations and their associated headquarters. So this was all about Himalayan ibex. Please subscribe and follow. We'll be meeting again with a new video. Thank you so much.